hello, hello. My name is Evangelist Frank Elijah Nnabue. Welcome to another video brought to you by Revival Voice TV, the broadcasting station of New Glory Christian Center, International Ministries, and Global Harvest Resource Ministries. As I said before, I am Evangelist Frank Elijah Nnabue. It's good to be with you today. I know that today God is going to meet you at a point of your need. Today we are going to be praying special prayers to unseat the satanic strongman in charge of your marriage, in charge of your work, in charge of your house, in charge of your family, your finances, your children's destiny, ministry, and your entire life. We are going to overcome the devil. We are going to receive our breakthroughs today. We are going to receive our miracles today. Whatever thing you are believing God for, any strong man that has been stopping the blessings of God from flowing into your life, today we're going to unseat them. God is going to give you total victory today in the name of Jesus. The Bible says in 2 Corinthians chapter 10 verse 4 that the weapons of our warfare are not carnal but mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds. Hallelujah. I hope you are ready today, my friend. I hope today you are believing God for something great. I believe that today you are ready, expecting your miracle. I want to encourage you right now. Take your Bible, take your tablet, take any device you use to study your Bible. Go to a quiet place where you can concentrate to pray these prayers with me. Amen. You see, God is an amazing God, and He wants to heal you. God wants to restore you. God wants to deliver you. Before we start today, I would like to make a quick announcement. If you have submitted a prayer request either through our website or through email, or you have posted here, just know that I am praying for you and God will meet you at the point of your need. If you have not submitted your prayer points yet, feel free to write us today. We'll be praying for you daily. God bless you. Also, if you have not subscribed to our channel, please kindly do so below. Amen. Now, when we're talking about unseating the satanic strongman in charge of your marriage, in charge of your work, your house, your family, your finances, your children's destiny, your ministry, and your entire life, I want you to understand something. The Bible says in Deuteronomy chapter 33 verse 27, the eternal God is thy refuge, and underneath are the everlasting arms, and he shall thrust out the enemy from before thee, amen, and shall say, destroy them. Today we are going to engage the everlasting arms of the Almighty God that oppose the whole universe to overthrow that strong man who have been terrorizing your life, your work, your destiny all these years in the name of Jesus. My friend, the Bible says in Isaiah 49 verse 24 to 26, shall the prey be taken from the mighty, or the lawful captive be delivered? But thus saith the Lord, even the captives or the mighty shall be taken away, and the prey or the terrible shall be delivered. For I will contend with him that contended with thee, and I will save thy children, and I will feed them that oppress thee with their own flesh, and they shall be drunken with their own blood as with sweet wine. And all flesh shall know that I, the Lord, am thy Savior and thy Redeemer, the Mighty One of Jacob. My friend, it doesn't matter what door you open to the enemy to allow him to get a foothold into your life. The important thing is that today, all those doors you have opened to the enemy, you are going to close them right now in the name of Jesus. Every door you've opened to the enemy through sin, through iniquity, through enemies, through entry into secret courts, through entry into witchcraft activities, today, God is going to deliver you completely. As you confess your sins, as you ask God to have mercy upon you. So I want to tell you that even if the enemy has entered your life legally, I want to assure you that today, God is going to grant you total freedom in the name of Jesus. God is going to heal you completely in the name of Jesus. God is going to heal you completely from everything the enemy has done in your life. So total victory is coming to you right now. Total victory is coming to your marriage. Total victory is coming to your health. Total victory is coming to your children's life. Total victory is coming to your life in its entirety. God is going to give you a miracle that money cannot buy. If you are willing today to close every door you open to the enemy, every door you open through sin, every door you open, if you are going to close it right now, we are going to pray. But I want you to know that even if the enemy has entered into your life legally, the scripture says that he will go out. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Amen. So the first thing that you have to do, my friend, is to repent and ask God for forgiveness. Once you are right with God, you are on the road to your total deliverance from the strong man. These prayers we're going to pray today is going to help you to destroy every strong man in any area of your life. In Jesus' name. Amen. My beloved friend, I want us to start by praising God. I want us to start by exalting the name of the Most High God. The Bible says in Psalm 67 verse 3 that may the people praise you, God. May all the people praise you. So today I want us to begin by praising the name of the Most High God. Anywhere you are, in your dialect, in your language, begin to praise God now. Begin to lift up your voice in praise. Begin to give thanks to the Most High God right now. Oh, Father, we thank you. You are the Rose of Sharon. You are the I am that I am. You are the God that keepeth us alive. Lord, in you we live, in you we move, in you we have our being. Thank you, Father, because you are the beginning and the ending. Thank you because it is only you that died on the cross. Jesus, you died on the cross of Calvary. You were buried. On the third day, you resurrected again. You ascended into heaven and you are coming back again. You are Emmanuel, God with us. We bless you today. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for dying on the cross. Thank you for setting us free from sin. Thank you, Jesus, for the sacrifice, for defeating the devil and all his cohorts. Thank you for what you have done for us. Thank you, Jesus. We bless you today. Lord, we speak the blood of Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus right now into this studio. We plead the blood of Jesus right now into my friend's life, into wherever my friend is right now, listening to this video, watching this video right now. We plead the blood of Jesus right there. And we decree that everything that is not of God, let it be dismantled right now in the name of Jesus. Let it be dismantled right now in the name of Jesus. Whatsoever thing that is not of God, we decree right now, let them be dismantled completely in the name of Jesus. Lord, we ask, oh God, that you have your way right now in the name of Jesus. Father, be glorified. Even as we pray these prayers, Lord, be glorified in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. My friend, I want you to know that God is a powerful God. And God is so present in this place right now. I can feel the anointing of God in this place. I can feel the power of the Most High God in this studio right now. And I want you to know, wherever you are, wherever you are watching me from, or anytime you're going to listen to this video, I want you to know that God is right there with you. I want you to know the blood of Jesus is already there with you. So prepare yourself today to get everything God is offering. Hallelujah. So just know, wherever you are right now, that God is there with you. Amen. And anytime you're going to watch this video, know that God is there with you. Today we're going to destroy all the works of darkness in the mighty name of Jesus. So Father, I plead the blood of Jesus right now upon my friend in the name of Jesus. I ask the blood that was shed on the cross of Calvary. Let the blood of Jesus right now cleanse. Let the blood of Jesus right now purify. Let the blood of Jesus right now touch my friend from every sin, from every iniquity, from every satanic strong man. Let the blood of Jesus begin to defeat them right now. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says in Matthew chapter 12 verse 29, or else how can one enter into a strong man's house and spoil his goods, except he first bind the strong man, and then he will spoil his house. I decree right now, every strong man over my friend's life, I bind you in the name of Jesus. I bind you, strong man, over his marriage, over my friend's marriage, over my friend's career, over my friend's children's life. I bind you, strong man, right now in the name of Jesus. And I decree right now that every decision taken against my friend by the wicked powers of darkness, I command them right now to be rendered null and void in the name of Jesus. I fire back every demonic arrow targeted against my friend and against my friend's family in the name of Jesus. I break every spiritual mirror and I and every monitoring mirror fashioned against my friend, I command them now to be broken in the name of Jesus. I decree right now that every power tormenting my friend from sleeping, I come against such powers right now. I command that power to be broken over my friend in the name of Jesus. I bind and I render powerless all the strong men who are currently troubling my friend. I command them right now to be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. Let every strong man be paralyzed right now in the name of Jesus. I unseat every stronghold delegated against my friend, against my friend's home, against my friend's destiny in the name of Jesus. Let the strong man pursuing my friend drink their own blood and let them eat their own flesh right now in the name of Jesus. I decree today, let all evil devices that a strong man has fashioned against my friend be turned against themselves right now, in the name of Jesus. I render nullified and render into void every ritual, every incantation, every spell, and every curse issued against my friend by any strong man, in the name of Jesus. I disband any wicked meeting held in the spirit realm against my friend, and against my friend's life, against my friend's children's life, against my friend's destiny, in the name of Jesus. Lord, turn my friend into untouchable hold cause of fire, in the name of Jesus. Let my friend's office, let my friend's car, let my friend's home, and all properties that belongs to my friend be too hot for the strong man to handle from now onwards, in the name of Jesus. Let the evil strong man delegated against my friend be rendered null and void right now. Let everything they have made against my friend, let them be nullified right now, in the name of Jesus. I pray for my friend. I decree today, you are entering into your promised land. My friend, you are entering into your rest. My friend, you are entering into the plan of God for your life. Therefore, I decree right now that every power of hell be broken over you, that every strong man be destroyed, and I call for the four winds right now to begin to blow away your enemies. I decree, my friend, you will not die. You will live to reap the fruit of your labor, in the name of Jesus. I decree upon you, my friend, the God of heaven will remember you, in the name of Jesus. I decree upon you, my friend, every disaster programmed against you and your family, let it backfire and scatter by fire, in the name of Jesus. I decree upon you, my friend, that the God of heaven will meet you at the point of your need. I decree in your health, let there be restoration. Everything the strong man has taken away from your life, my friend, I command total recovery right now. Let them be recovered totally, in the name of Jesus. I decree unto you, my friend, that the God of heaven will remember you. From today onward, your life will change for the best, in the name of Jesus. My friend, I want you to know that God has stepped into your life. God has stepped into your marriage. God has stepped into your destiny, in the mighty name of Jesus. Hear me, my friend. I can see the hand of God moving mightily right now. I can feel the presence of God in this studio. So it is coming to you right now. It is well with you, my friend. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. My friend, something has happened to your life right now. I want you to know that God has done some amazing things in your life. I want to encourage you, feel free to download this video and play it over and over again until you have received your total breakthrough, and God will really bless you in the name of Jesus. I want you to know that God is working on your behalf. I want you to know, by day, by night, no weapon formed against you shall prosper in the name of Jesus. I want to encourage you, my friend, that if you have not sent us your prayer request, please do so immediately. Write to us through the links provided. We will be praying for you. And if you have received your miracle or breakthrough, please write to us and tell us. It's only fair that if I trusted God with you, if I have prayed for you daily and trusted God for your miracle and breakthrough, that when you receive your miracle and breakthrough, it's only fair that I should rejoice with you for what God has done. So please write to us to testify. This will bring us to the end of this video until we meet again in another video. May the Lord bless you.